Question number 1. When was the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, born? Option are A. 12th Rabiul Awwal, B. 17th Rabiul Awwal. Right answer is A. 12th Rabiul Awwal. Question number 2. How many wives did the Prophet Muhammad peace be upon have? Option is A. 11. Option B. 4. Answer is A. 11. Question number 3. What is the word used in Quran to refer to messenger? Option is A. Nabi. Option B. Rasul. Right answer is B. Rasul. Question number 4. Which one surah is necessary to recite during every salah? Option is A. Surah Ikhlas. Option B. Surah Fatiha. Right answer is B. Surah Fatiha. Question number 5. What is the meaning of Quran? Option is A. The recitation. Option B. The holy book. Right answer is A. The recitation. Question number 6. How many surah in the Holy Quran? Option is A. 102. Option B. 114. Right answer is B. 114. Question number 7. Which surah does not begin with Bismillah? Option is A. Surah Tawbah. Option B. Surah Nisa. Right answer is A. Surah Tawbah. Question number 8. Which surah is called the heart of Holy Quran? Answer is A. Surah Fatiha. Option B. Surah Yasin. Right answer is B. Surah Yasin. Question number 9. Which prophet is mentioned more in the Quran? Option is A. Musa alayhi salam. Option B. Ibrahim alayhi salam. Right answer is A. Musa alayhi salam. 135 times mentioned in the Quran. Question number 10. Which is the shortest surah in Quran? Option A, Surah Al-Kawthar. Option B, Surah Ikhlas.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2.
Right answer is A, Surah Al-Kawthar. Thanks for the watching, and don't forget like, comment, share and subscribe my channel.